Oh, those are night herons or blue herons. So this is part of the kayak trail at Whedon Island. And it's just a mangrove, not just, it's a mangrove forest. Lots of animals in the water and all over the place. Oh yeah, hang on. One-handed paddling. So this little trail ends up at the Whedon Island Museum, where you can stop and get out of the boat and have a picnic and go to the museum, which is free. One of the really nice things about it is that it's quiet here. You cannot hear cars, and I didn't know that about this place. You can't hear the traffic of the city or anything like that. It's just quiet with the wind going through the mangroves. Thank you for paddling, honey. Yep. She's doing all the work. Okay, I'm gonna get back to paddling. I'll do another video later.